Today, we are gonna fix Steam error from validate password to problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. Before doing the first solution, we will check if Steam is up to date. The issue we are facing might have been resolved with the latest update. Open the Play Store and update Steam if necessary. Now, we can proceed to the first solution. First solution is to re-add our account to SteamGuard. The problem occurs when we changing password, and this solution will resolve this problem. To do this, open Steam, then click on the SteamGuard icon. After that, we click our account, then click on add an account. Here, we will log into our account again. After entering our account details, click on sign in. After doing this, click on Move Authenticator. Then we enter the code that received on our phone here. And click on Verify Code. Steam reminds us that this code is important and should be stored. It's crucial to take note of this code. You can write it down or take a screenshot. Click Done and close here. Many people on Steam's forum and Reddit have mentioned solving the problem this way. However, if the solution doesn't work for you, we have one more solution. Second solution is to completely uninstall and reinstall Steam. To clear Steam's data, open Settings and then click on Apps. We click on Manage Apps. After that, search for Steam in the search bar. Click on Storage and clear Steam's data by clicking Clear Data. Steam's data has been cleared. We return to the App Info section and uninstall Steam. Steam has been uninstalled. To reinstall, we open the Play Store. We have installed Steam. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.